Hi guys, this is Jessica and you are on The Stars.
Today I am going to describe the biography of Blake Shelton. Who is Blake Shelton? Blake Shelton is one of the most recognizable faces in the American country music scene. He is a singer, songwriter, and television personality who is probably known for his hit singles Austin, that peaked at number 1 on Billboard Hot Country chart for more than 5 weeks in 2001. His self-titled studio album, which was released in the same year, peaked at number 3 on the US Billboard Top Country Music chart. Shelton has since then released a number of singles and studio albums. The contemporary star is also famous for his roles as a judge on popular TV shows like Nashville Star, Clash of the Charts, and The Voice. In 2016, he played a voice role in the popular animated film The Angry Birds Movie. Let's know about his personal life. Blake Shelton was born on the 18th of June 1976 in Ada, Oklahoma, United States of America. He is currently 43 years old. What name? Blake Tollison Shelton. Nickname? Blake. Profession? Country singer, songwriter, TV personality. Date of birth? June 18, 1976. Age 43 years old. Place of birth Ada, Oklahoma, US. Nationality American. Sun sign Gemini. Ethnicity white. Let's know about his family and education. Blake's father, Richard Shelton, was a used car dealer, and his mother, Dorothy Shelton, owns a beauty salon. He has two siblings. His older brother, Richie Shelton, died in a car accident in November 1990. His older sister is named Andy Shelton. Talking about his education, there are no details available at that moment. Let's know about his wife. Blake has been married twice. His first marriage was with his longtime girlfriend, Kenneth Gunn. They married on November 17, 2003 and happily lived together for 3 years before divorcing in 2006. He started seeing fellow country music singer Miranda Lambert in 2005. She sang background vocals on his cover of Michael Bublé's song Home. He proposed her in May 2010 and married her on May 14, 2011 in Warney, Texas. On July 20, 2015, the couple announced that they were separating and their divorce was finalized the same day. Blake is currently in a relationship with singer Gwen Stefani. They fall in love with each other while co-judging the reality show The Voice in 2015. Let's know about his physical statistics. Height 6 feet 5 inch, 196 centimeter, 1.96 meter. Weight 96 kg, 212 pounds. Body build athletic. Eye color blue. Hair color light brown. Sexuality straight. Shoe size unknown. distinctive feature, towering height. Let's know about his professional statistics. Album debut. He released his first single Austin in 2001, which ranked number 1 on the Billboard Hot Country Songs for 5 weeks. Blake dropped his first self-titled album on July 31, 2001 via Zion Nashville. It was certified platinum in the US and charted at number 3 in the US Country Songs chart. The album featured 10 tracks, making it a total length of roughly 35 minutes. Genre: Country. Instruments: Vocals, Guitar. Levels: Zion, Warner Bros., Nashville, Reprise, Nashville. Film debut. He made his screen debut as himself in the television movie The Christmas Blessing in 2005. In 2015, he was cast in the role of Wade Earp in Frank Coraci's Western comedy film The Ridiculous Six. As a voice actor, he provided his voice to the character named Earl in the 2016 animated film The Angry Birds Movie. Television debut. Blake Shelton made his first television appearance with the American reality singing show The Voice in 2011. Since then, he has been associated with the NBC show. Famous for. Shelton is acclaimed for his singles and albums like Austin, Blake Shelton, The Dreamer, and If I Am Honest. Brand endorsements. He has been affiliated with several brands: Samsung Galaxy Note 2, Walmart, JCPenney, Nescor, and numerous others. He was the face of Pizza Hut's barbecue pies in May 2014. Let's know about his net worth. Blake Shelton has an estimated net worth of US$60 million as of 2019 with annual earnings of US$20 million. He owns a fabulous mansion worth $6 million in Nashville featuring a swimming pool, a jacuzzi, a sauna, and home office. Shelton has a range of 1,200-acre located outside of Tishomingo, Oklahoma. The property is valued at $2.3 million, which features many small guest rooms, a luxurious spa, a private dock, and a three-section pool. Shelton's fleet of cars includes silver Scarlett, Rolls-Royce Ghost, black GMC Denali, and a shiny red pickup truck. Let's know about his facts. He started his music career at a very young age of 12, while he wrote his first song at 15. In 2015, his annual income was estimated to be $28.5 million by Forbes. Shelton has several awards to his credit, including 5 Academy of Country Music Awards, 8 American Country Awards, 24 American Society of Composers, Authors and Publishers Awards, and 24 BMI Country Awards, among others. He is an 8-time Grammy Award nominee. He was inducted into the Grand Ole Opry in 2010 for his many accomplishments in country music and into the Oklahoma Hall of Fame in 2014, attaining the highest honor one can receive from the state. In 2017, he received the NatBe Reality Breakthrough Award for Best Reality Personality for his role as a church in The Voice show. That same year, Black became the first country artist ever to grace People's Magazine's cover of Success Man Live Edition. In March 2017, Shelton's first figure was unveiled for Madame Tussauds in Nashville. In April 2017, Shelton is one of 8 recipients to receive the Creativity Ambassador Medallion at the Oklahoma Creativity Ambassadors Gala.
So guys, many thanks for being with us. Do comment and let us know if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to get my next video. No more today. See you the next video. Take care. Bye.